Fort Smith schools will also require masks. The Board of Education met last night and voted 5-2 for masks after hours of comment from the public as well as discussion from board members.